Start recording when I start. And today we're gonna start off with a boss fight. Because I figured out what was it? Oh, last week I couldn't I thought I needed a glitch to like get over to this side of Brinstar, but it wasn't that. It was just I needed to warp to Norfair. You can see the Triforce down there in the red, near the top of the red section on the map. So I needed to go to Zelda to get back to Metroid. And that's how I got to this part. And now that we're here, we get to fight Kraid, the first of the four required bosses, I think. I think there's a couple extras that I think are considered like sub bosses, but you know, there's like, I think it's four that you have to get to the final area, in this one. So I'm gonna stop talking and get to it finally. Oh, I remember I was gonna change the map to just Brinstar because I like doing that now. Makes it easier to keep track of what I have left in this section. Oh wait, can I just, yeah, there we go. And I still don't have regular bombs, but I got mega bombs, so, or power bombs. It's good having the super powerful beams so early, because it just lets you take out those annoying dudes like them. Whoop. Where'd I go? And including the boss, actually, because this would be the first boss you fight in the game, so some of the beam weapons, like Ice Beam, Spazer, you don't get until after him, so I'll have a bit of an advantage there. Oh, shoot. For some reason I was thinking. What's this? I actually forgot. Probably like a missile recharge room? Ah, it's a both. Not that I don't need any of that, but... Huh? Oh, it's just regular missiles. It's kind of lame. Alright, this is the room. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Oh, yeah, and then you gotta fight the... Wow. Now we're at Kraid. Do I gotta leave? There he is. Come on, bud. Come on. Fucking hand. Okay. I guess I'll need the advantage because. Oh my god. Those rocks must block it too. I'm a guess. No. I just am bad. Oh! Hell yeah. Yeah, so. One shot from Charge Beam got into the second stage. Yep. Jesus. Jeez, there we go. You gotta, like, shoot him in the face first? Yep, that's it. Great. Okay. This is a little embarrassing now. But hasn't this whole game been so far? Oh my lord. Oh my no. That's what I was gonna say. I think you're supposed to have the high jump boots at this point, so you're not, it's not supposed to be this tricky. Am I gonna lose? Oh, man. The wall jumping would be considerably easier if I wasn't using a keyboard, I will say that. Jesus. Oh my god. There we go. Whoop! Almost worked. Jesus, my hands are fucking cramping already. Oh my god. How many times has that happened so far? I should just do the fucking missiles. Good thing is it only takes a couple of those hits because, oh my god, good gravy. Alright, at least I'm getting up there now. God, that took too long. And I will bet you $50 that this is gonna be, what is it, rupees or missiles? Rupees. Okay. It's helpful. It's not needed, but it's helpful to have. Then I don't have to, especially just having power bombs, I don't have to use them to bounce. Yeah, it's not. I think in Metroid Fusion, the spring ball and the high jump, I think that's it, are like the same item, so I was hoping, but I didn't think that was the case with this. So the fiasco is over. Get to fight any crit again. Let's get back. Uh-huh. Okay. And then there's only the one more item in Brinstar that I can get right now. Which is good to know. Good to know that it's, I mean, even with, it's almost, wait. Oh, yeah, there we go. Just confused there for a second. Yeah, just to be safe, because I don't want to have to do that. Again, embarrassing. Pow.
Look at that. Okay.
I'm a little dark, but that's okay. Okay. Didn't get it for the room behind Craig. Might as well get it there. The other one that unlocks when you beat him. Weird. Okay. So I can switch to Norfair. See the full map again. Brinstar almost all gone. Did I? No, it's not. It's not showing. I want it to show all locations. Yeah. Do that. What ceiling to the pass? What is that like now? I do have the sword, so I can beat some dungeons. I can beat a dungeon, maybe. I like that Dark World is just completely closed off until you get, like, one item. Well, yeah, I mean, it makes sense, but it's just kind of weird. Just how different the two are. Still not much to do in Link to the Past. I'll still probably jump over there at some point tonight, since I didn't do it at all last time. Man, Norfair is really huge and daunting, and there's a lot of sections that close themselves off, and I don't remember how that goes a lot, so, Oh yeah, look at that. I mean, think of that. Crate's highlighted now on the tracker. That's cool. Forgot that those are, and then yeah, the crystals or whatever in Zelda are down there, but yay, that's cool. Neat. Okay. So I did get the Varia suit. Okay, I'm going to. I do have save stating. Which we all approve of. I'm pretty sure the Varia suit lets you go in the heated areas. That would make sense, since you go here after you fight Kraid, I believe. In vanilla. Well, even though I think I saw it already, I definitely did because it's highlighted. I'm going to go down here to see again what is here. What's the blue that I can see but not get to? X-ray. Okay, so another not essential thing, especially since we have this tracker telling you where all the items are. Jeez. Okay, I don't need to go there. Got all those items. I'm thinking of going to the left, but God, I know there's some sort of locking you out of some spot here. Yeah, I'm gonna save state. I must have come over here already. Wait, that's my runner. Okay, so oh, that gets you back, I think. But how do you get? I'm lost. Okay, we're just gonna go. Oh. Supposed to go here. Okay. I wish I would keep track of those fucking things. I wonder why this area is like this then. It seems like there should be so much more here. There we go. Uh-oh. Ugh. Again, it's like, why wouldn't I just go the other way? Okay. Boom. So far, so good. Yep. Did I knock it? I jump. It's hard to tell because you already can jump really high, but you jump really high when you get those. This one. Okay. Okay. Shit. This is something like in the walls. Is every platform? Yes, probably. But I think... I need to... Yeah, I feel like I should have checked it beforehand. Well, I can't get to that one, so I feel like I'd have to go a long way around to get to that one. Come on, we're gonna look at the Norfair map, which people can't see, so we're going to switch over to this, so y'all can see this. It is, it's right there. Do I go back? Well, the question is, yeah, so that's that one. You gotta charge down it, charge. But I can't... Oh. Okay, that makes sense why I can't get there. Grappling hook. Right. That's Crocmire. So if I go this way, looks like I can do that. Yeah, I'd have to go all the way up there, back again. To do that. To go... Not to go through the whole thing again. I should just say it could be something good. Yeah. I think for the sake of whatever, I think I'm gonna load. And then I'll... shit. And I'll mess that up. Now we know what to do. Wait, what even was this? Oh no, it was a heart piece. Don't need them now, but I will eventually, for sure. So might as well get them while I can. Oh, you monkey. Hey. Okay, yeah, that wasn't bad. Not bad at all. I'm happy with that decision. Hey, guess what? I probably didn't change that back, did I? Wow. Jeez. Although I guess you guys are still seeing it, but
okay.
Oh Jesus. Please let this be something important and not just another waste of time. So we're going to shave state. It's a heart container, so hey, man, what the heck? How do you get that? Fuck me. Actually, don't know how I'm supposed to do this one. Ah, fuck. Oh, I tried jumping the same way. Okay, cool. Remember how to do that. Oh, wow. That felt lucky. Hey. Okay, so we're do that. Ah, it's my run. You know what? I need to finish this. While I am, since it's so pretty, gonna look at this again. Yeah, I probably will just do Krogmire since I can. Why not? Though I won't be able to get that. This is This is Lower Brinstar, that's right. Or Lower Norfair. That's right. Because this is just like going into it in the original one. Anyways, getting really off track. I just really like these maps. Okay. Yeah, let us go. Nice. Very nice. So I am now right. Gave up really easy. The I don't even know. Yeah, I can't do it. It's just the X-ray vision, anyways. So either way, we're gonna save. Yeah, let's do it. Fuck it. Oh, wait. Okay. Oh. This one, for reference, I just kind of jumped into it, is Krakenmire. It's not one of the required bosses to beat. I guess he, in the vanilla game, he is, as far as, like, I guess you do, sorta. Also, still one of the most terrifying and feel bad boss kills in a game. Yeah, he's like a sub boss. Like in this, in the randomizer, as long as the weapon, the item here isn't critical, because there is one. I don't know why I pointed to it here. I think there my cursor shows up for you guys. That one. As long as that in this randomizer isn't a necessary item, then you don't need to do them in the randomizer, but you do in the main game because that's how the game is designed. Hello. All right, game says I can, or the tracker says I can get this one, so I'm gonna go for it. It is, of course. Oh, I can. That wasn't so bad. Eep. And then, oh no, where is he? Do you go this way? Do you go, or does he just come out? I forgot what you're supposed to do. Maybe it just comes out. Yeah. Also, I did that one within like I did it immediately. Oh, yeah. And then that guy that I just fought was another, who's a sub boss, but so I fought two boss like characters, I guess. Oop. Come on. There we go. There's some good health. Yeah. Yes. I believe there's another boss. Yeah, I could go fight another one of the bosses. But maybe I will. But he's a little tougher, so I'm thinking of waiting until I don't know, at least a couple more energy tanks. Because I do not have that much. So there's an item up there, but no way. I don't even know how you're supposed to get there. So we're gonna go this way. I think you go this way. This is the drop. Yikes. Pyong. What? Yeah. Okay. A lot of these gets aren't. Haven't gotten anything super critical, but it's good checking the spots off the list, I guess. You can freeze those guys. Creepy face. Okay, what do we got here? These be bombed. I'm trying to think how you do this. Yeah, lava is a pain in this game. Beep, beep, beep. Nice jumping. This has got to be bombs, right? These bombs. Oh, rats. Oh, shit. Yikes, my lava might get me too. So we're gonna do says I can get the box in the other corner of this room. So we are. How exactly? Oh, I think I know. Oh, yeah. Okay. That wasn't my first guess, but I just thought I'd try, but I guess I can't freeze those guys. Okay, we're going to... There we go. Yep. There we go. Come on. Ugh. I saw what it was, but since that was not that difficult. So you really do have to go out there. Okay. Since that was not that difficult, I will still go for it. Even though, again, not super critical that I get one of those right at this moment. Let's go. Is it too late? Oh, no. Perfect. We got... Nice. Oh, does it not? Does wave beam not do what I think it does? Because I get it. Oh, yes. I think that's all of them except for. Well, let's look at the thing. Plasma. Plasma beam is the one that I'm missing. Wave beam in some of them, or maybe just Metroid Fusion, lets you shoot through walls and stuff, but it's still. Doesn't look like it because one of the items that I thought would have turned green did not. But we got a wave beam. That's cool still. I just want to see it itself. That's what the wave beam is in this, right? Let's see what the charge looks like. Is that what the wave beam is? What's going on? I guess I've never done it by itself. That's strange. Wow. There's no way that's right. Something is wrong. Okay, that one's right. But hey, cool. Always good to have. Oh, I guess I just gotta do it this way. Flame. There we go. Little tricksy, but we got it. I mean, uh-oh. Oh, this doesn't count. This is... not a fan. Yeah. jumping. Okay. Up. Maybe.
Is it another one of those Robert Pattinson memes? Can I see it? Oh. Oh, I thought it was the... Why does it say resume? Resume?
The kid's name is Renesmee.
Oh. Okay. I thought it was the tracksuit one. Wah. Shit. Well, I hope I can get out of here. No.
God, those guys take out a lot of your health. Okay, I think I can get out if I go back the way I came. Yeah. I should be able to. At least. It's just a bummer. Sorry, what's what? What is what? Oh. It was just a Robert Pattinson meme. And I'm dead. Come on. Cha. There we go. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. What was that for? Okay. I knew that. There we go. a little weird, but oh yeah, now we have the okay. I'm gonna turn off. Shouldn't matter, but okay. So that wave beam should actually, it looks like it does shoot through stuff. It just doesn't matter for those doors. In a different game, it does make it different for the doors.
Okay. So,
still can't do that thing up there. Oh, oh yeah. Well, we're at it. Let's do it. You're heading out? Oh, signs. Oh, okay. Papa. Munch. shit. Oh, jeez. I don't know when I'm supposed to use tricks and when I don't have to. I never know when I'm supposed to use a trick like that or when there's just an easier way out. Okay, so. I don't want to go now. Let's look at my in-game map. Share. You'll notice there's a lot more on the tracker. All this stuff over here, it's because it's like secret in the main game. Like, I don't know. It's cool if like if you haven't played it before, like how this goes is like you first come to this area, you go through all this area that you can see. And then you fight that boss that I killed, that whose skull was in there, and then you leave, and I guess you kind of like assume like, okay, that area is done with. I beat the boss, and then you go and go through like two more zones, and then you have to come back here, and it's like the final zone before the actual final zone. And you like. Spot gets like unlocked because of stuff you got, and it opens like a whole like a huge chunk, like that's like I don't know, it's like half the area you don't have at first, and it's just neat. I like when the
Metroid game surprise you like that.
Wait, I'm still not on display capture. I'm not. I'll try to get to another boss for you though. It might just be the one in Zelda. There's a boss in Zelda that I can fight now if I want to. Let me look at the map again here. See if got one in Brinstar. Unlocked an item in Brinstar. That's good. Don't know if I want to venture all the way there just for that right now. So then that yellow section is the abandoned ship, and that's where one of the boss guys is. So that would be the other thing. I'll try to, since you missed the other ones, try to get to at least one more boss tonight. But it'll either be that guy in the yellow section of this one or the one that I can just go fight now in Zelda. That's right. Get out of here. Can I? Okay. There Maybe I shouldn't mock them so much. And Jesus, I'm using the map again already. I was talking and wasn't even, like, looking. So, let me see. I think this is something, some recharge. I hope it's missiles. It's not. It's health. But oh well. 10 health. So we're gonna go back for now. We'll go up and I'll just try to get those items that I can get. Uh-huh, these are the...
Good.
Why am I sounding so sleepy? Spooky. Those guys. These guys terrified me in the first... In the first Metroid game I saw them in. Which was Fusion. I think Fusion was just my first Metroid game, period. I believe. Oh no, you... rotten sack of shit, Samus. I always, like, just don't think that you can just jump back into the wall that you jumped off of. I don't really need to go there, so as long as I can get to it, there's an item right here somewhere. Let's blow some stuff up. Ah, looks like I gotta come in from the top. Uh-huh. This area, this part of Norfair always just kind of bothers me. It's just kind of creepy. Oh no! Oh well. I just didn't... Ah. Surf tank. Fine. Again. Not needed, but actually, it is essentially another tank, right? Since I said I wanted more to go fight the dude in the wrecked ship, that's good, I guess. Yes, tis. Man, this, I mean, every zone in this game is like, it's a fucking labyrinth, man. But, yes, I would not do things.
Beep.
Let's see, can we do Nope. What? Maybe I'm supposed to come from another spot. Ugh. Instead of consulting the map for all my questions. Oh, god damn it. At least I did need it that time. I will not use the map. And I'm just gonna go find my own way. Oh. So it's like this game knows that these guys aren't even a threat. They're just... ants. for you to suck all their juices. Their energy juices. It's fucking terrifying.
Beep.
So I can freeze the lava creatures and the fire face guys, but why can't I freeze the lava itself? That'd be nice. Okay. So where are we at? We're right there. Bip. Bip. Could go there. I think I know what's in here, though. I don't know if I want to. We're just gonna do this. I also don't know if it'll matter on this. Ah. But yeah, this was essentially what I was thinking of. Just a fuckload of lava. Oh, creepy. Because I believe if you come from this side, side this guy's on. Oh no, that's it. So I think I can go down into the other zone that's like secret in the game right now. Because I think that's what you need is the power bomb to get there, which I just did to get through that door. So I could, but also I don't have that much health or anything to get the items that are down there. So, oh wait. Also, mainly the health thing, because Ridley, who is the boss man down there, would kick my ass. Okay, creepy, creepy. Spooky. Yes, so scary. I'm running away. Don't kill me, lava. Well, this is annoying. Hey! Oh, what the fuck is that shit? Oh my god. Okay, there we go. Alright, we're just gonna go, I guess. That works. Stupid ass. Okay, I see where I am. Just took me a second. Gotta reassess every like 5 fucking seconds. So confusing. Oh no. What is this? It's just really open. It feels like bad news bears. Beep. Okay. Okay. So we got 2 items in this room.
What are you doing?
I'm craning my neck to see, even though.
No!
I ask myself 20 times every week.
How does this game expect me to do this thing? I swear to Christ, it's like I know every other goddamn room in this game. Oh my god. Going back to the map now. I gave up already. Okay, so we got there, which is skipped our... Hey, that was a good idea for me to skip that room. Didn't even know. That was a good idea. That totally is. Or, no. Gravity suit is what you need to get down there. That's what it is. Gravity suit and space jump. Because gravity suit lets you go in lava without getting hurt. Space jump basically lets you jump continuously, which is really nice. It makes getting around super convenient and easy. So yeah, you just go down into the lava and then go up. It's that simple. So anyways, so I can't. Not that it matters. Not that I was going. That's the room that I was thinking of. You come down here and it fills up with lava as you run through. Although, now that I think about it, that's dangerous. Isn't that weird, but... Is that down there? Is that down in the lower... Okay, now maybe I'm wrong, because that room fills up and, like, you can't touch that. Oh, it's a different color, so it's, like, stronger lava. I don't fucking know. It's weird.
Where am I? Where the fuck am I?
Oh, I went through there. Went through there. Now I'm here. Yeah, so, what the fuck? Oh. Wait, am I just stupid? Okay, I'm stupid. I'm just stupid. That's all it is. I'm just stupid. Wow, that wasn't easy. Yep. I'm stupid and I wasn't paying attention. yes, and that's how you get out of it. Okay, now I'm just admiring the design of this game as a whole because it's so good. Alright, fuck me. Okay. Jesus. So yeah, it's go out. Go out the room and come in another door. Dingus, that's the answer. Alright. So, using my very clever strategy, I'm going to go out of this room and come in another door. Hell yeah. I don't want to have to deal with this. No! What the fuck? Let me try that. Oop! Well, almost. I think I have a really twitchy finger when it comes to this platform. Well, I didn't jump that time. When it comes to this platforming thing. What the fuck? Okay. Because I've been playing weird. Motherfucker, okay. Just do normal jumps. Okay. Okay, this one I'm not so sure about, Jack. Aha. Uh-huh. Well, it's good that I got missiles to pay for the doors that I blew up. Come on. All right, that's something. Nice. Ether medallion. That's something. I think that gets me into another dungeon. Doesn't look like it. Gets me nothing. Shit. Fuck. Maybe it's in the dark world. Yeah, I think Quake Medallion is the one, which is the only one I don't have. Because I have Ether and... Or no, Bombos. Bombos Medallion. Oh, Bombos Medallion. Shit. Can I get through there? Alright, I'll just fucking... Oh. What? That didn't happen before. Alright. That room's done. Thank God. Ba-bow. Weird seahorse dragon son of a bitch. Ba-bow. Whoop, ba-bow. Whoop. Bow. There we go. And now... Oh my god. Pushy. Come on, buddy. I think that was it, right? Nice. Nice one, me. Oh. Nice one. All right. We're gonna do it. Not before save stating. Man, this game is so neat. The way that it teaches you how to do shit. Oh, arrows! Because in the regular game, this is where you get the speed booster. But you still know how to run. You can run before you get the speed booster. You just don't go super fast. You just go a little bit faster. You need to run to get over those disappearing blocks. So it's teaching you, okay, make sure you run through this room once you come back, because if not, you're going to drop into the lava. So it instantly, and then so you come back out, and you're like, okay, I got to run to get over these blocks so I don't fall into the lava. And then you realize that... Oh, that's how you do the speed boost, and you're like, whoa, I can go away. It's just such a neat way that it teaches you how to do everything. It's such a cool game. I'm going to take a drink. All right. I already have the speed booster, so it's whatever. Because this is going to be... You know, the last one was a medallion. It was kind of a good item. I'm gonna say it's the book. Ah! Okay. Good, though. Good item. Does that get me anything? Yeah, okay. Gets me... Couple things. I think those things were... Cool. Cool, cool, cool. I'll take anything. Any progress for Zelda, really. So now I'm like, oh, I gotta run. And also, just doing that. And you're like, oh, shit, I need to run really fast. Oh, there's just enough time to... I just really like this game. except when I disappear. That's right. Bitch. Oh. Okay. This might be a... Oh, fuck. Okay. I'm just gonna dip over to the menu real quick. But, yeah, I think as of now, I need to... Yeah. Damn, there's three items back there. So I really would like to get back there. Yes, please. I'm gonna step into my Twitch real quick, too, to see if anyone's watching. Or if I'm just talking to myself. Oh, ninja streaming. Okay, it says there's a person, but that could just be me. Oh, okay, we got up. I think about my voice looping back on itself. Oops, QuickBooks. Quick the fuck out of here. I don't know. All right. So we're gonna save state. Fuck me. Why does it not jump? Oh no, that one was perfect. Oh. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay, we got it, though. Because I think it's... Oh, my God. I don't know. Can you not? Well, there I do it fine. Son of a bitch. Oh, there we go. So got one here. Oh, get the fuck out of here. All right. There we go. Whew. Scary. Hey, son of a bitch. Fuck me. Okay, so those guys I can't do shit about. Rut-row. Oh, wow, that was... Hey! Alright. Yeah, good. And check again. So it doesn't get me anything, but hey, hookshot's a hookshot. It, cuts down on some travel. So I will take it. Hey! You dumb sons of bitches. Stop it. I said stop. god. Alright. Another area almost taken care of. For now. Just a boot. Probably will regret that, but can I? Fuck. I think he's down there. Come on, give me a man after midnight. Okay. Wasn't worth that pain and suffering except to get it marked off my map. Something is weird. Stuff does feel faster for some reason. Wow. Yeah. Addressed to me. Mm. Okay. All right, so now question is, since I'm here, does I jump to, what we got here? Thing in Brinstar, the abandoned ship. Not the biggest fan of the abandoned ship in general. Also, how the fuck am I supposed to get over there? How the fuck am I supposed to get over there? Yeah, let's do Zelda. We're doing Zelda. I'm gonna save. I'm gonna go in here to see. Oh wait, yeah, it's this room. I just like getting my rooms colored in. My map's colored in, I mean. But let's switch to map. Still can't do shit in the dark world. Something. Well, let me do that. Yeah, okay. Sword. Oh yeah. Let's do that. You dummies. Easy peasy, lemon peasy. So, shit, now I need to remember the map to this, because I actually don't. It's been so fucking long since I've been here. That I don't remember which, No. I'll figure it out. It's just trying to think which treasure chests have I not gotten so far. This is one of the escape. It's got to be the... Okay, well... Is that... Oh, that's right. It's map. Map is different than... Oh my god. That's gonna take a second to get used to again. Look at all those hearts that I have. Holy cow. That's funny. Alright. Tis. Oh my god. Oh. Yeah, might as well. Just. Since I can. Opa. Oh my god, I can like kill guys now, like without having to throw shit at them. It's so nice. I'm like, I don't know why I'm using. Am I dumb? Oh, I keep getting magic, that's why. Maybe not. I thought Torch uses magic, but maybe not. Yeah. Oh god, I shouldn't kill these guys in case I messed up and... Which, like, am I... So Oh no, is it the sanctuary? That's probably it. You go backwards. Shoot. Well, it's a bummer. Hopefully, can I get killed? Oh no. Shoot. Damn it. I can blow myself up, I guess. Got enough of those, but what a waste of bombs. Most of those. Alright. Am I gonna be able to kill myself? Holy hell. Oh no. Oof. Okay. Jesus, as long as I can do that. I done the wrong thing. Oh well. So. Oh yeah, I can flute over there anyways. Right? Damn. Oh well. It's a slightly closer. And I think... somewhere you can hook shot across, but maybe I'll think of another spot. Oh well. Dang. Now I'm down bombs and health. Hiccup. There's gotta be something, right? Isn't this something? If you... Oh wait, maybe this is the... what I'm thinking of. It is. Totally is. Heck yeah. Okay, but... except that I can't hurt any of these guys. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Jeez, thank god I did it this way, or I probably would have been... stuck like usual on a dumb part. Heck yeah. And heck yeah, some horts. I don't even want to check them because I'm worried. Missiles. Is that a map to this? Cool. So, what part is that? Ba 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 ba. Hmm. Okay, whatever. Oh my gosh. the... Wow. Okay. And that's the key to get. Okay. I think this is... Maybe not. Oh no, it's different. I don't think there's any... any other items I need. But just to open it up. Oh no, it went black, so... No. But guess what? I'm gonna do it anyways. It'd be nice to get this open up. Even though it doesn't even matter at this point. Whatcha? Yeah. Okay. Oh, maybe I can go do the race now, because I think all you need is a glove. I think that's the cheaty way to do it, but it's also the way to do it for me right now. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba, there we go. Yay. Alright, this part of the castle is done. I think the only other part of Hyrule Castle I have to do is the tower, but it shows red. But I don't think there's any items up there. Huh? What? Oh, really? Where's Rosedale? Oh, okay. That's cool. Yeah. And John Hamm. Come on. Huh. Yep, I remembered which one that was. That wasn't just luck. Finally got that done. Hey, what's up, guys? I forgot about that. Come to the church for some good smooches from the pastor. So, I'm just futzing around, not wanting to fucking fight Moldorm, because I don't want to fight Moldorm. I did two. So, we're gonna go try to do the race, which I think I know. I think it's a shield. Pretty sure that's what is over there. But oh well. I don't want to fight Moldorm. Sorry, it freezes when I move my windows around. It really bugs me that it doesn't keep track of heart containers and heart pieces that I got. Oh, I wonder. Because, right? I believe... Yeah, I mean, like in the other ones, you get you get a heart container for beating the bosses. So, does that mean I will get a thing for... Oop, not what I meant to do. Oh man, I just am not used to... I mean, it's not gonna happen this time, but... What is it? 25 seconds. Keeps me precious. I'll try it one more time where I'm, or at least one successful time where I'm not cutting the plants down. At least you don't have to pay. Not that I'm hard up for rupees right now. Okay, so it's that rock. No. Oh, sweet. I didn't know if I was gonna count. Oh, look at that beaut. Can't even see Link. Cool. Good to get that one out of the way. Library is blue, so I can see what's there. I think we know what's there, though, right? That's a missile? Which makes sense. We haven't seen one of those in a while, so that is a missile. So I think... Jeez, it's like, it's down to... two things I don't want to do. Go fight Maldorm or go to the wreck ship and fight Fantoon. Or, you know, maybe luck may have that one thing in Brinstar. I know from previous times that is nothing. I think it's not. I think it's rupees. Did I get one of them? I did get one of them. So I think it's rupees. If it's not, it's worth less than rupees, so. So we're gonna... gonna go to Moldorm, but I'm not gonna be happy about it. At least I got that full heal from that old man's loving. I had a better sword. And you can bet your bottom. Please don't talk to me. Or my son ever again. Yeah, you can, what was I gonna say? You can bet your booty I'm gonna be safe stating the hell out of this, because I just don't got time for it. Alright, let's... I do have a dungeon map here. I believe, according to my tracker, I have all the stuff from here. I think it's just saying Moldorm is the one thing left. It's hard to say if it counts, like, the... I mean, I guess maybe, but it's kind of hard to tell if it counts the boss as, like, a thing. Oh, no, it probably does if oh, my God. If, like, I was sort of not really saying... No, I did say that you get the heart container normally, so... you get something for fighting the bosses, which is good. One less thing. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Okay. Just understand. Oh my God. The button for map in this is the button for fire in Metroid. And there ain't really a damn thing I can do about it. Other than if I wanted to remap my control. Jesus, every time I switch between the games. There might be some other way where you can like you can probably like auto switch between two key layouts maybe, but at this point I know I'm good with like the rest of the buttons. It's usually just like one or two that I get stuck on and keep fucking up. Ooh. What? Yeah, Moldrum won't be bad if I can, you know, save state, which I will. Hey, Lulu. What you want? I was wondering when I was in that room down there if
really had to go. Hey.
Not super far, but not that really. I have so many more hearts than one would have when you fight Moldorm, I think. I mean, maybe not. Maybe it's possible. I know with hacks anything is possible in these games, but I'm, you know what I'm trying. I don't know what I'm saying. I just have a lot of health. I probably didn't need to worry about those couple of extra ports. Oh, my butt. Why does that go away? Why can't I see that? Yikes. My bar went away. I can't see the thing. I can't. My drop down menu on the top went away, so I can't see. SNES Linux. So I need the hotkey because I forget what it is. Shift. Keyboard shortcut is Shift F1. Boy howdy, hope I don't fuck this up. I'm just oh no. What is it? Cuz I think if I load state, it's going to set me back like in Metroid like halfway through Norfair. Shift F1. Shift. Okay. 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 That's how I do that. Yeah, let's have that. As a backup. Oh my god. No. Those reactions, though, if you damaged him by... Oh! Oh, yeah, holy shit. I didn't realize, like, how little damage he does. It is all just the falling down with this guy. Which is why he's the fucking worst. Oh, dude. That's right. I'm always like, oh, maybe I won't need to... do this. Maybe I won't need the save state. Maybe I'll just get it in my first go, and then I forget how fucking fast he goes at the end. Oh my fucking god. Hey, I still got him. I've been working on my step. Oh, you fucking asshole. How many hits does it take to get there? Hey, I'm still doing... No, you know what? I'm not going to do that. I still got to beat him in one go. I'm not going to fully rig it. I still got to beat him in one go. I'm just foregoing the walking up the flight of fucking steps every 5 seconds. Whoop! Well, that was dumb. That was dumb. Okay, I'm getting too overzealous. Okay. Breather. We can do this. Okay. Okay. Oh, jeez. God, your hit ratio, radius, hit box, whatever. I don't know terms. I don't know video game. I swung and then I hit my map. I don't know why I'm trying to talk like I know I'm, but yeah, your sword just like, actually like, oh, there's another cat for you, cat for your ass, oop, oh, no, okay, now he's fast, he's a fast boy, come at me bro, don't come at me, fuck, it's not just one hit either. Oh, it is. Come on, do you give me something?
Back to Metroid. Oh, boy. You did it, Link.
Back to Metroid. Just double checking. Nope, still can't do anything in the dark world. I don't know why I keep checking. I know what you need to do stuff in the dark world. But I keep checking. Oh. Back to Metroid. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna go there, and then we're gonna put her. Whoa! Wait. What the fuck? What? What the fuck was that? That was weird. I'll just leave it at that. That was weird. Alrighty. You know what? It's really not that much of a trek. I'm gonna... Oh yeah, I think the sword button in Metroid does nothing. Doesn't seem like it. Alright, so... Yeah, the trek over to the place that is the Brinstar. I'm going to check that out first, because again, not super confident about fighting Fantoon with my current arsenal. And also, last week I was trying to get into the wrecked ship. And I don't know how, without the stuff, without the, I don't need to do this, but, hey, we got a statue down, so, let's see progress, right? Oh, there's a one, his ghost left, so yes, there's the four, Ridley on top, Fantoon in the middle, Dragon on the right, and Kraid is the one that I killed. So, pa. not noticing. Oh, I'm just trying to avoid. Trying to avoid the wreck ship. Hey, boo. Yeah, it's not that bad. Boy howdy. No, this won't make me stuck. I need space jump or grappling hook. I think I keep saying gauntlet, but I mean grappling hook. Anyways, need that. No. Oh well. Wow. Are you still down here, bro? You are, dude. I already freed you. Just like get over yourself, bro. Get over yourself. Could I see this before? I don't remember. Holy shithole. Does this... Aha! So some of them do. I see. Oh my god. Fuck me. I should have save stated so when I fucking saw that I could have. Oh my god, what a fucking joke. Okay, yeah, it really didn't take that long to get down here, but. Hoisted by my own. I was trying to think of a joke to switch it up, but can't. My brain's dead. Uh-huh. Almost got a zone. No! Jesus Christ. I'm gonna have to suffer the indignity of doing that one more time. Eh? Hey. No, I won't, because I'll remember that for next time. Maybe. We'll see. Hoppa. Fuck me, I guess. Maybe I'll find some shit in the walls before I gotta fight that ghostly fucker. Okay, now I will use your blood. Yeah. I didn't need it as much now, but now that I got the party started. Alright. My reserve tanks are full. But I honestly might have to, like, look up how to get to the abandoned ship without the normal stuff. Or I'll just check out that map again and see if it triggers any thinking. Any sort of brain activity. Pourquoi? So I could Yeah, you and me both, Lou. Oh, right. No. Not the thing, man. Lulu. I don't get why. Oh, keep forgetting about that. Okay, so do it. Okay, and then you go diagonal, and then you go a diagonal, and then you shine spark. Whoops. Uh-oh. I know hitting that messed something up on here. Nope, not that one. Oh, it changed my... That was it. There we go. Sorry. If there's anyone watching. I'm only gonna try this, I swear to, I can only do diagonal shine sparking when I don't need to. But from what I understand, it's got that green box, but I believe the only way I can get to it is by diagonal shine sparking. So I'm just gonna give it a couple more tries. I gotta actually shine spark, I guess. Please tell me. Is it... Do you... Ugh! So if you go there, okay, let's try that. It's not gonna work. There's no way it's gonna work, but maybe I can. All right, let's go over here. Let's go to the ship. Oh, do I have to make that fucking jump? Oh boy, I hope. Fuck. Okay, it wasn't as hard as I was thinking it was. Right. Shoot. Is that it? Is that all you gotta do? Alright, we're gonna save state in 2, so if I get sick of this, I can jump back to... Yep. Oop, jump back to there. Yeah, I was totally just, giving you guys an example. Nope. Damn it. I had it the first try. Damn it. Okay. Then, um, Ah. What? Okay. So we're gonna shuft. Cause this is this is the type of shit I don't got time for. Alright, so that's not it. Sorry, that's not it. Why are you still bouncing around, you dummy? That's not it. Is it? Are you supposed to be able to fucking reach that guy over there? Maybe. Hey, boo. Maybe. Okay, so. Hey, boo. Oh my god. What kind of fucking TV is this? This is my struggle in these games. I don't do them enough, and I've never done like vanilla Super Metroid with like hacks or messing around with it or whatever, sequence breaks or whatever you call them. So I just don't know. I don't know if this is the how you're supposed to get over here. Is there something I'm not thinking of? I don't think so. Oh, it's the... Yep, I just got it. It's way easier than this. Well, sort of. It was a little bit of a pain. But it's the fucking speed booster. Just because you gotta... Oop. Don't want that. Ugh, and that. Okay, so we're gonna kill these guys and open the door. Yep, everybody walk the dinosaur. You know how it goes. So, you charge up your speed booster. And then you don't do that. You really, like, you just don't have any fucking time. Okay. That took way less attempts than last time. Cool. Okay, so I can get here. So there's those things, but I can't get to them until... I go through the abandoned ship. How do you get to the abandoned ship, you might ask? I don't fucking know. Unless you're supposed to speed boost? Maybe you speed boost this too? Yep. Do you have enough? Whew, buddy. Maybe. Maybe. Oh, I saw it. Oh, come on, I saw you show up, you weenie. What's that? Huh? Eh, okay. Oh, come on. Okay, again, maybe this isn't it, but honestly, I don't really see how else you do it. Let's just look. Let's see what we got. Okay, there's that guy. Okay, well, no, because they don't freeze. Oh. Okay, so there's that. No. So that's not it. Okay. I'm thinking that's it. Oh! Okay. Oh! Okay. We're discovering things together. Discovering things about Samus's body I didn't know before. Oh, how did I do that before? Now I'm going too high. Okay. That's it, boy. Yes. Now, fuck me. Damn it. Shit. Okay. No, I'm fucked then. Like, I don't... What do you want me to do, girl? Like, I can't do that twice. Oh, I can. Oh. Ooh, yeah. Huh. Oh, yeah. Oh, damn it, I did the wrong thing. Trying to do that. Yeah. Flex. Oh, yeah, do some push-ups. Oh. That was taken from something from my youth. I don't even remember. The fuck was that? Jesus, that's ancient. Okay, so once again, what the fuck? What? Yes, good. Die, you piece of shit. That's what I say to all my enemies. Fuck! I don't know, I'm going insane right now. I don't even know what I'm saying. Okay. Just gave up too early. All right, and now we're in the worst section of the game? I don't know. It's just creepy and... this is probably my least favorite area of the game. But you know what? I think I was giving Fantoon too much credit. Because I think he would be the next... He or she. Fantoon would be the next boss in the line. Like, I have... fought these bosses in order. Not that really matters, but yeah. God, don't. Sorry, I don't like Fantoon. This area creeps me out. I don't like Fantoon. You know what? I don't need to explain myself. Oh yeah, you can't even save here. Oh no! Does that show up in a? Does that show? Yeah, it does. Okay, just want to make sure the joke got across. Because it was really good. Oh no! Damn it! Damn you! Hey, suck my ass.
Okay, so...
Oh, maybe you can check those zones out. Oh, I got a wave beam. Wave beam for your ass. I swear to God, if... No, I can do it. It's not the worst thing. I can take him. As long as I don't keep losing all my health to these guys. To these fucking nerds. Just keep an eye on myself. Alright. I should like it, because it's the most simple, straightforward zone in the game. I just don't think I'm a fan of the design. Not a fan of the boss. So that's done. Oh, here we go. Energy tank, please, Christ. Fucker. Map rooms are in your when you're doing regular Metroid, they're like the best thing about the game. I guess, no, what I mean is like, when I'm playing, that's when I feel the most blessed. Boy howdy, I'm gonna save state here again. You asshole. Does he just keep doing this? I'm confused. What the shit? Does he just keep doing this? Okay, we're gonna start shooting these. Shit. Wow, he doesn't really have that much health. I'm gonna die for sure, but... Okay. Yeah, definitely not as bad as I was thinking. How I, like, remembered it in my head. We can do this. Fuck me, what am I supposed to do about that? Nothing? Maybe? Fucking shit! Oh boy. Okay, so if I can... No! Oh no! There was that one time I was able to block that one, but fucking shit. Alright, I'm gonna give him one more go. I can do it. I definitely feel like I can do it. I need to figure out how to not get my ass beat so easily. Fuck. 20 fucking. You know what I need to be doing, too? That's a thing. Is for sure. Charge beam is still gonna be stronger than a super missiles at this point. I think. It did seem like he was changing color more, so maybe I'm wrong. Ah! Shit. Do it again. But, the thing I like about this is he's not doing that dumbass move at the top. Is he gonna do it now? Come on, bitch. Come on, do it! Do it. Oh, fuck. Ah! Come on! Yes. Give me that health. Come on. There we go. We got it. I mean, not yet. Okay. I'm jumping the gun. Oh. That's gotta be close. Oh. Come on! It's gotta be close! Son of a turkey baster. I don't know what I'm saying. I usually say biscuit. Son of a biscuit. I'm trying to expand my vocab, my B vocabulary. Come on.
Or is he not dead yet?
He's so red! Oh, come on! There we go. There we go. Right? That's right. Oh, I can't see my tracker. I want to see him. See that bitch light up. Yeah! Saw it right when he did. And right as that... Ship lit up too. Okay. All right. If there's anyone watching, I'm gonna take a break for a second. I just need to go to the bathroom. It'll take me like 2 minutes. Okay, we are back. All right. X marks the dead ass bitch. Cool. Looks like we lost somebody, if there was somebody actually watching. So shit. I was a little worried about that, but oh well. 15 more minutes. We've got so much to do now. I mean, a ton, but some. Hey. High jump? Gravity suit. Hell yeah, I'll take that. Hell yeah, look at that. Look at that. Meridia is open for business. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Scared because of Dragon. He's even scarier. Jesus Christ, I'll definitely need more for him and for her. And Ridley, who I believe is a boy. But nice. Got Meridia. And we still don't have bombs. Who knows? Maybe they're not considered like essential? What the fuck is happening, bro? There's so many fucking spikes in this area, I hate it. You guys need to fuck off, okay? Nice, 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 nice. Thank you. Yeah, hell yeah. Let's get through this. Let's clear out the abandoned ship now that we got that guy dedotated. Is it directly above it? Something. Aha. I was right on the money. Don't fucking did it again. Don't think that gets me. Oh, gets me a couple things in. Link to the past. Oh yeah. Gets me a couple things in. Link to the past. I'm so excited. I'm finally making fucking progress in these games after like 4 weeks. Finally making progress. All these good ass items. Switch my maps. I'm gonna go back. With the 808 sword, you know. Yeah. Yikes. Oh, that's right, gotta kill all these guys. I mean, no problem, but it's just I don't like to. Crunchy. Well, yeah, but now I'm here. And you know what? We got both Titan's Mitt and Power Glove. We got a medallion. Got two bosses dead. Actually, three. So we did Moldorm. I mean, could say more. It's Crocomire, too. But required bosses. What else did we get? Hookshot. Shield. So we got the strongest armors for our both games. That's very nice to have. Gravity suit. We have the fucking gravity suit. I'm happy with today. Most, like, easily the most bestest progress made so far. Where's the... Whoop. Sail away. Right here. Ah, gotcha, bitch. Huh, shit. Is that a rupee? Shit. Okay, I need to confer with a map real quick. Criteria. Not the right ship right now. Wrecked ship isn't really that bad, I guess. There's just, I feel like maybe the last time I did this playthrough, it wrecked me. You know what I mean. Alright, okay, we're gonna. There you fucking go. Alright, so, super missile, that's dumb. Alright, okay, so super missile down there, and then boop, 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 over. Sure hope I don't have to do that. If that's the case, we're gonna avoid that. Guess this would be one of those things you would use the fucking x-ray specs for. Yeah, groovy. All right. Oh, will ya boo? Right, so take me down to the spiky city. Do it, Daddy. Come on. Not bad. Master Sword. Hell yeah. Nothing. Cool. Shit. Nothing? Oh, okay, let's me kill him. That's good. That's good. Would love a bow. That would be excellent. So there's that, there's that, and there's that. Okay. That's it. I think that's space jump. Oh, fuck, there's something like that. All right. And watch the rest of these areas light the fuck up. Because that's it. That's ball game for Metroid, baby. That's the fucking ball game. Yes. Hell yeah. Wait. Isn't there... Shit. Well, maybe not. Yes. Oh. Damn. I feel good. Go test out this bad boy. Space jump. Space. Oh, wait. No, I got you. Space jump. Oh, look at that. Look at the... Okay, it's gonna take me a minute to... Yeah, so... But you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go... Oh! Okay, you know what I said about map rooms? This feels a lot better, given my current circumstances. What a... Seems like I have good milestones to end the episodes. But yeah, I'm gonna go do this. I'm gonna look at Link to the Past again. That is so insane to me. Still might go here and... Ooh! Kinda wanna do that thing, get that last thing. Brinstar. Yeah, I could get that quick. I might be too far away from that. Like, no. Fuck out of here. Yeah. We're gonna get that. Still no high jump, but good space jump, baby. Sleep, baby. All right. Oh, fuck. I'm not even hurting over space missile. Super missile right now. Okay. If there's anybody watching still, or watching the playback on the YouTube, thanks for watching this week. You know what? I'll end this in a pa. And now I can leave. Yeah, I'm gonna end it there. The one thing I am gonna do, just because I already know it's not anything important and it wouldn't be like interesting, I'm gonna go grab that thing, that's this thing right here, because like I said, it's just rupees, but like, and I wasn't even planning on going to grab it, but now that like I'm gonna have criteria cleared out and Brinstar, cool, I thought I might as well just go grab it, just so it's all gone. It'll look nice. Cool. I'm excited. So, what is... There's two things in Meridia that are still red. Red. Everything else is green. Which means I can get every... That's awesome. I'm so happy about that. Link to the Past is... That's the one you usually gotta finish second. Super Metroid is and just can be such a quick game. Look at that. Look at all that stuff still. Ridiculous. But yeah, so with that said, again, that's it for this week. Got a lot done. Feel so much better about this one than like every previous one. Beat however many you want to classify it as, at least three or four bosses. Got a lot of good shit this week. A lot of good shit. Super pumped about that. What even is left? The bombs? I'm trying to think what you could even... The grappling hook? No, it can't be a grappling hook. Space, or a screw attack. It's gotta be screw attack, right? Something with the screw attack? I think that is it, because the one on the top of Meridia has the space pirates, and I think you can only... It's either that or plasma beam. You can only kill them with either space jump or plasma beam. The one down at the bottom, I don't know. Don't remember. But, That's probably gonna be my next go though. Is probably what I'll do first next week is jump over to Link to the Past. Just do what I can, just since there's stuff, you know. Maybe I'll get the bow and then I'll get to defeat that guy. Might as well defeat Aghanim. I first forget which one it is. What it is? Aghanim. So, yeah, again, another super long outro for me, but I'm happy. So now that this, like, I'm saying next week, like, Super Metroid is, it's fucking in the bag. I did the Wreck Ship and Brinstar, finished off Brinstar, which really wasn't much, but, with all the stuff I got now, I feel like I'm gonna get through those areas like even faster. Anyways, yeah, cool. I'm happy. Hopefully you enjoyed, whether you're watching this on Twitch or on my YouTube channel. And make sure to come back next week for more awesome, more development. More exciting development. That's it. I'm still bad at these outros, but that's going to be it for tonight. Thanks for watching. See you later.